I hope to God it'll torture you to madness.
Hit him. Mental health conditions got me performing self-incisions, like committing murders on stealth missions. And for those of wealth ambition who embellishing Satanism, sacrificing pigeons on pentacles for hellish religions. The modern me practices sodomy, modal lobotomy like pottery. You're odd to me, opposite of what's hot to me. I got a vast array of disorders. You passed away when Slayton slaughtered. The master obey what I display is morbid. Specific symptoms, terrific pimping. Scientifically horrific, hieroglyphic lyric, prolific limping. Sometimes I feel like somebody's watching me, brainwashing me harshly. Paranoia like you scared to fly. My name is Anio Montoya. You kill my father, prepare to die. Humorous factors, humorous actors. Your uterus gets fractured. Cerebrum with a tumor on its axis.
This is absolute madness.
All right, now, let's assume that there is a method to his madness.
Vampires, zombies, and werewolves only scare fools. The real world's scarier. Monsters are metaphors for real evil. Murderers and cannibals are real people. Sold my soul to demons and evil. Overachieving, needed blood baths to laugh since 10 years old. Started skinning neighborhood cats to cleanse my soul. Cut open my neighbor's golden retriever's dome with a cleaver, gagging from the stench of its body decomposing in ether. That's when I knew this was for me. The power of God, ultimate control over your life and death is mine. Assuming impulse, offering results and torturing folks. Unfortunate souls that chose wrong at the fork in the road. Final destination is set. You feel the vibrations of death in your chest every time you take a breath. Staring into eyes of horror, cackling the laughs of anguish and apathans of tarantulas and maggots. Clears the path to madness.
This is madness.
Of course, writers, especially poets, are particularly prone to madness.
Didn't get your minimum deadly allowance of murder, madness, and mayhem?